everyone, and welcome to Ohio Valley Couponer. When you guys see this video, it's going to be Thursday, October the 17th of 2024, and I am vlogging today, Vlogtober day number 8. Hopefully you guys have been enjoying it. I know the last one was a little bit different because it was a Q&A, but we're back to the normal, like, follow me along kind of deal. If you guys have been watching my videos this week, you probably noticed me in this hoodie a lot. You're like, why are you wearing this hoodie in, like, almost every video? Well, let me tell you, that is because I've been bulk filming today, which is really good. I love when I have days when I can do this. I can film multiple videos at once. So that way I make sure y'all are getting content and I, you know, don't have to scramble to hurry up and get a video if I have something really, like, busy that day or have things to do. Like this week, I'm going to be doing some stuff that's going to make it harder to film on certain days. So bulk filming and getting videos filmed ahead of time, I love getting to do that. I can't really do that with the couponing deals videos because things change, but, like, coupon chats and things like that, totally am able to do that. So that always works out really good. And that is what I have been doing today. So this is video number 4 that I'm working on right now, Vlogtober. So anyways, though, guys, that's what's up. Also what's up is it is freezing. Okay, not quite freezing, but it's compared to what we were having. Like, last week, it was warm. It was awesome. Now the high for today is 50 degrees. It is so cold. So I know it will get colder in Ohio, definitely, but I would like to ease into this a little bit more. Like, we went from pretty warm to this, and I would like to in between. So it's been pretty rough, but my body's gotta get used to the temperature change, so I'm freezing. But anyways, but what's gonna be good when it's freezing cold out is some good soup. Soup is just so good on a cold night. Like, honestly, we eat soup all year long, though, even in the summer, but especially in the winter and the fall, like, it hits really good. So we are having chili tonight, Copycat Wendy's chili. Highly recommend. I'm going to show you guys the recipe. Right, so for the Copycat Wendy's chili, you need a big can of diced tomatoes or 2 little cans. You need 2 cans of the tricolor beans. Really like those. You can use chili beans too. We'll get some diced tomatoes with green chilies, get some tomato sauce, get some green pepper, get some celery, and also get some chopped onion. You're also going to want some diced tomatoes with green chilies if you want spice, and also some tomato sauce. Then you're going to want some cumin, some oregano, some chili powder, and garlic powder. So start out by pouring in your diced tomatoes. Just add that into the pot there, as well as that can of tomato sauce. You're also gonna add in your ground beef. I don't think I said that in the beginning. There is ground beef, of course. You can use ground turkey or meatless. Go ahead and add, rinse and drain your beans to the pot. Add your chopped vegetables there. All that awesomeness into the pot. Go ahead and add about 2.5 to 3 cups of water, depending on how much you're making and how, like, soupier you want it to be. If you want it thicker, obviously use less of that. But then you're gonna go ahead and add in your spices. Got salt, cumin, pepper. Also gonna need some sweetener. So yeah, just go ahead and eyeball it. Honestly, I used to measure it all out, but I'm at the point now where I just sprinkle in what I think is right. So dump all of that into the pot, stir it all around, and let it cook. You can do it on high for 4 hours, low for 8 hours or so. Oh my gosh, though, guys, it is so good. And truly, I cannot wait for dinner tonight. It's going to be amazing. It's going to be amazing. So, yeah, gotta love chili. I love Wendy's chili anyway, but doing it at home is really great as well. So, yeah, that's the chili recipe. That's the OG chili recipe. We've adapted ours a little bit. Like, now we don't use cumin because none of us are really a fan of cumin. That's how the original recipe calls for it, though. Also, we don't use the tomatoes and green chilies anymore just because we really don't like spicy stuff that much. But yeah, we adapt it to how we need it. Like, I also had chili beans today, so that's what I use. Use what's on hand. Make it however you can make it. But the kind of, like, the premise of that tastes so much like Wendy's, so it's really, really good. So I'm excited. I'm really stoked for that.
All right, guys, I do have a grocery haul for y'all from Kroger Groceries and Couponing. I did phenomenal at Kroger today. I'm filming this on Wednesday. When I went and did my video, I stocked up on all these awesome deals. I did finish off my midweek bonus, which I know you're gonna have a weekend bonus when you're seeing this, but I finished off my midweek bonus, $5. I needed 14 to hit that, and I totally did. I stocked up just on some really good deals. I'm super excited. So let me go ahead and just share it with you guys. First up, let's talk about, like, what was not I bought a bonus. So I got an absolute ton of my favorite buy drinks because I love these things so much. I got the Costa Rica Clementine and the Zimbia Bing Cherry. These were 99 cents each, which is kind of a lot. I knew the regular price on these, it's like $2.79. So this is a much better way to get them at 99 cents. And these are really good. So I'm good with it. So also I picked up 7 of the Bumblebee Tunas. This is actually going to be, I told you guys in another vlog that I'm doing, like, practical gifts for my grandma. I'm just like stocking her up on things she buys anyway. So I got 7 tuna pouches. They're on sale for $1. I had $1 off 4 digital coupon. And then I also had $1 on 3 digital coupon. So I ended up getting these for a really good deal. So I grabbed 7 to go along with her Christmas gift. Got some Campbell's soup. These guys were 99 cents on the 99 cent sale. Got some unsalted cream of chicken and unsalted tomato. My grandpa has to follow a low sodium diet now. So we try to get unsalted soup for more recipes, and especially if he's eating it. So we stocked up on those a little bit. I'd definitely like to get some more though. Got 2 of the Hellmann's mayonnaise. These guys were on the mega event for $3.99. They're regularly $6.49, which is insane. We have $5.35 back on 2 on my points, or $5.36 or something like that. It's gonna end up making these like $1 and some change a piece. Phenomenal deal. This Pepperidge Farm coconut cake was on clearance for $3.75, and my grandparents actually usually get this like when we have their anniversary party or whatever. So I figured pick it up today while it's on sale, because why not? So got that. And the rest of this stuff went towards my Ibotta bonus. I needed 14 rebates to get an extra $5. So I grabbed 5 of the Bush's chili beans. These guys were 99 cents on the mega event. And I had 75 cents back when I bought it, so I made them 24 cents a can. Phenomenal deal. I got 2 of the Betty Crocker sugar cookie mixes for Christmas. I actually got the frosting a couple weeks ago in the mega event, and this is a really good deal. So these guys are now, I couldn't believe it, they're like $4 and some change at Kroger normally now. That's insanity. But they were on the mega event for $1.99. I had $1 back on 2 for my Ibotta, so $1.49. We'll have those for Christmas, because yeah. Then the Creamette pastas. These guys are on sale for $1.25 right now, and we had 50 cents back on Ibotta, 75 cents a box. I grabbed 5 of those because we do use elbow noodles quite a bit. Also grabbed 2 of the Kinder chocolates. These are not on Ibotta. This is a Shopkick moneymaker. They're $1 and had $1.60 on Shopkick, so a 60 cent moneymaker each. And I grabbed 3 of the Oikos yogurts for 99 cents on that 99 cent sale. And then I had a 75 cent off the 3 digital and 40 cents back for each on Ibotta. So I made these like $1 or $2 for all 3. So for these items here, you know, these items are what I told you the cost was. But for these items, after the bonus and everything, it came to $2.75, which... yeah, I think I can handle that for all those things. That's awesome. And these things are the price I told you. So really, I am very satisfied. This was a great haul. Got a lot of really great stuff and great deals because when he was ringing everything up, this is before even, like, this is with my Kroger card and everything. It was over $100. So what would the regular prices have been without the Kroger card? I mean, it would have been way expensive. So I'm very pleased with what I got all this stuff for. All right, guys, it is dinner time. I am so excited. I like to top my chili with these tortilla strips from Great Value. I mean, it doesn't matter if they're from Great Value or not. These are just the cheaper ones. So I like to use these, and also sour cream and shredded cheese on top. Really, really good. Weighed everything out, so I'm good with my Weight Watchers. I think everything's like 10 points for the entire bowl, so not bad. Super excited. Gonna be awesome.
Oh my goodness, guys. I can't even believe these words are about to come out of my mouth right now. This is pretty wild. So I was on Facebook tonight, and there's this like local page that like posts local news for the surrounding area. And there are several pictures today.
Guys, it was literally like sleeting very lightly, but oh my gosh, so crazy. When last week it was like 80 degrees.
Ugh, I'm not ready for the colder weather is harsher than I remember. So yeah, it's gonna get worse from here. So anyways, guys, that chili, so good. Try it. You need to try it. It's so good. It really does remind you a lot of Wendy's. So really enjoyed that. It was perfect for tonight. But yeah, I mean, it's kind of a shorter vlog today, but just a busy day. I've been bulk filming. This is the last video I got to do for today. So once I get done chit-chatting with you guys, I'll have my filming done for today. I'm also in between like filming. I am kind of like on call or whatever to answer the phones for one of the practices I work for. And it's been a busy day with that too, scheduling new people to come to the practice I work for, one of the practices I work for. So I've been manning the phones today in between filming. So it's like stop filming, go answer the phone and do that and come back and keep filming. So it's been quite the day, but a lot of, you know, a lot of work, a lot of good work getting done. So that's good. That's exciting. Anyways, guys, that's all I have for this vlog. I hope y'all did enjoy. I'll be back on Saturday with another one. And thank y'all so much for watching.